Take a look at my handgun from 3 feet away. Does it look pretty? Molly Pop sure thinks it does. Hello everybody, GrayStillPlays, and we're back with more Bunker Punks. No time for BS. We got an all-female group that doesn't take crap from anyone, especially corporate drones. Let's continue. We didn't get too many credits last time, so I'm hoping to have a little bit better raid in this instance. Let's go ahead and... Oh, actually. Let's go ahead. And I want to make sure who I'm going to use this time. Let's go... Oh, it did, I guess you don't choose there. What do we got here? Holy crap. That is a three-leveler. Let's do this one since it's two levels. Here we go. This is where you select your runner. I knew it was somewhere right around this area. Let's go back with Cleopatra. I'd like to give her another run for the money.
Queen of the bunker.
Queen of the bunker. Plus 50% when it comes to her rifle. Seems to be doing pretty darn good. We're going to be using the Revolt bracers. Skate hoodie's all we got. Work boots are all we got there. And let's see here. She'll be set up with the assault rifle and the rocket launcher. There we go. The rocket launcher, great for grabbing those combos so we can keep healing. All we need now is a helmet. Although, with that awesome Egyptian tiara she has on, I'm not sure she's going to want to wear it. Let's do this. Start the run. Cleopatra, what do you got for us? Tell me something good.
Nice bunker. I think I'll take it.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's bust out of here. And it's a good thing that we did, because like I often mentioned, if you don't get out right away, you can quickly get overwhelmed. Looks like we've cleared up this area, and we've started off with some good credits. And a hard hat. Interesting. Ooh, look at that guy trying to sneak up on us. That's fine, though. What else do we have down here? Ooh, let's go ahead and equip this and give it a shot. Not sure if we hit anything, though. All right, right about here. Let's wait for him. Here we go. That worked well. Got a couple of guys. All kinds of landmining guys. Ooh, and we got... Man, we're getting combos like crazy with this rifle. I'm liking it. I kind of wonder if the rifle blasts through one creature and into the next. Oh, yeah, we're stocking up on credits in this run. What is this? Downsized? Be a Proxymen. Oh, that's what those guys are. Holy cow. This room is all about the Proxymen. To observe and control. Oh, really? Well, the only thing that you're going to be observing is these rounds flying at you at 1,200 feet per second. Oh, a couple of guys. Whoa. Don't have time for you sneaking up. Oh, come on, grab it. Yes, we got it. Got a guy over there. Man, this is probably my best run yet. What the hell is that? I don't even know what that was inside that test tube. I don't like the way it looks, though. We should probably blow it up just for the hell of it. Nothing else in this room. Let's go ahead and just make sure there's no little hidden corridors. Now, this is the way that we didn't go yet. How about a nice rocket launcher? I'm sure you guys will enjoy that. One time! Okay, looks like we're full up. Oh, proxy man! Let's go ahead and mow him down. Ah! Crap! I messed up and ended up injuring myself there. That's what happens when you... Whoa. That's what happens when you get a little bit cocky with the rocket launcher. Let's go ahead and blow up that. More credits? Don't mind if I do. Elevator unlocked and a combo for a heal. So it looks like if you kill creatures a couple of seconds away from each other, you can get the heal.
Fancy another go.
That floor was taken care of super fast by Cleopatra Rex. I'm definitely getting the hang of this game, and once you do, I think you can clear out bunkers super good.
Make way for Cleopatra Rex.
Cleopatra Rex doesn't have time for crap. There we go. Let's grab a couple of these ammos. We're definitely gonna need them. Now what? Ooh, tech. Wanna grab that. And a shotgun, huh? Nah. I'm really liking the combination of her assault rifle and the rocket. Oh, holy crap! Didn't expect that, that's for damn sure. We got at least one guy flying over there. Let's see how he does with a nice rocket. Oh. Don't want to get too close to you. There we go. Got the combo. And we got full up on our health and ammunition as well. We got at least one guy around the corner there trying to shuck and jive. I see ya. Take out these barrels, because why not? Feral over there as well. Aha! A flying guy. Let's wait for him to come around this corner here and take him out right away. Now, I know you're there. Don't you lie to me. All right, that's fine. You want to play that game? We'll play that game. I'll just do it that way. Cleopatra Rex doesn't have... Oh, come on, come on, come on. Yes, we got the tech. Man, we're blowing through this. Ah, a Proxymen. That was a long-distance shot. I don't even know if I got him. Oh, apparently I did, because I see another rocket launcher. Oh, we can get all kinds of guys if we hit that. Boom! Four-hit combo, but we didn't even have any health missing. Grab that ammunition. See if there's anything in here. Now, I think that there's a room down here that we didn't go into. There it is. Let's equip the rocket launcher to blast. Ah! Man! Luckily, the healing got us a little bit of healing there. Looks like there's another Proxymen in here, too. All right, that's fine. Take that. One more for you. Open these up, grab this ammo, blow that up. Maybe we can find some health in one of these buckets. No, but we did get some credits. We're down to 76 health, but hey, I've fought with a lot worse, right? Get the ammo for the rocket launcher so we're good and stacked up.
That'll do nicely.
And that's the final floor, ending with 76 health and almost all of our ammo. Man, once you get a decent setup, I think it's a lot easier to kind of keep your guy from getting blasted. Punks heal 1 HP on combos. 400 credits brings it up to 2, huh? Let's go ahead and give Molly Pop some increased damage here as well, because I do want to utilize her. And let's bring their max healths up by another 5. For this raid, we'll go ahead and swap it over to Molly Pop. I think she's got some business to take care of.
Let's
Molly,
do this.
What do you have to say? A hard hat gives us 5 more protection and 5 with a rocket launcher. Molly is gonna want the moto gloves because we're not going to be using the assault rifle. We're not going to be using this shotgun either, but for the damage, or rather the protection, I think I'll be all right with it. Work boots is all we got here, and we got all kinds of weapons to choose from. Molly Pop utilizing the handgun, and I will keep her with the assault rifle. Or not the assault rifle, I'm sorry, the rocket launcher. Let's start the run. The rocket launcher has served me well. Molly Pop,
this
take
is Molly
it.
Pop. I'm going in.
Take it away, Molly Pop. Now, right away here, I can quickly see that there's a couple... Ow, man. We messed that up. Holy crap. Let's go ahead and move through here. I'm hoping to find some health in this little container. I'm assuming that's what it is. It looks like a health container. Oh, it wasn't, but it got us a helmet. All right. What kind of helmet is it? A skate helmet. 5%. Well, they both have 5%, but this one gives us 5% to our rocket launcher. Now, we definitely need to see if we can get a combo going here. So let's go ahead and see what's hanging out around here. There we go. Now, she's a little bit hard to get combos with. I see 2 guys down there, though. If we can take them both out... Come on. Yes, there we go. We got a little bit of health from that. Now we're up to 61. I feel a little bit better about life at this point. I hear someone in here. There he is. A couple of credits I saw as well. Looks like there's all kinds of barrels. And we have to be close to make sure that our gun does the best damage. Did we get a combo for that? Ah, we did. Blow up that barrel as well. Couple more ammo for us. 64 out of 80 health. I don't feel great about that. Let's go ahead and see if we... Oh, holy crap! We got everyone. We got the combo as well. Still at 63, though, because we kind of got shot. Is that a giant barrel? It is. Come on, buddy. There we go. Is that all that's in here? Huh, I guess so. Let's see what's in this. All right. couple more rocket launcher canisters to blow things up with. I'm definitely okay with that. What's around this corner? Oh, a couple of guys. Just in case there's someone sitting around the corner there. There we go. That was good. I think we took out at least a couple of guys with that. Got a Proxymen there. We'll go ahead and soften them up with the rocket launcher. And I definitely think we softened them up. Ah, I remember you, Fido. Follow me. Come on around the corner. I got something for you. Bam! There we go. A nice rocket launcher will take care of him right away. Holy crap, they have a lot of hit points, those guys. If you notice, he took 3 rockets to the face and he was still alive. Now, I know there's... There we go. I knew there was at least a couple of guys still in here. There we go. Grab all this. And give us some health, buddy. No, but a new vest. Is this the Kevlar vest? Ah, the riot jacket. Gives us damage to our pistol.
Nice.
I think I'm gonna go ahead and grab it. The other thing's only giving us 5%. This is gonna give us 10% to our pistol damage. I think that'll bump us up to 10 damage close up. Now we are down to 48 health, so things aren't looking great. We're gonna have to play pretty cautiously.
Here we go.
Hopefully this first room isn't crazy. All right, doesn't look too bad. See if that gave us a combo. Yes, 4-hit combo. Grab all this as well. Let's see, let's swap out. In case we get more ammo, I wanna be ready. Here we go, swap out, grab the ammo for it. There we go. Gotta make sure to swap, it looks like. Rocket launcher down range. Let's grab some of this and some of... Ack! Missed it. All right, we gotta get closer for that guy. Ho ho! Anything down that way? Nope. All right, let's Buster Punk it through this hallway here and kind of grab everything. Man, nothing in any of these barrels. A shotgun. This hallway we have not explored. What could be down it? A nice rocket launcher. Ah! I don't think that we got that injured from that, luckily. Let's go ahead and grab pistol ammunition. Nope, not for you. I thought I heard someone in here somewhere. There he is. Alright, we can take those guys out with one shot if we're very, very careful in how we use our pistol. It's all about learning the timing for those little orbs that they shoot at us as well. Let's see, which way did we come in? Oh! There we go. Got both of those guys down. Pretty easy. Bam! Caught him snoozing as well. There we go. Yep, just gotta get in close and take him out. An assault rifle? Nah, we won't be utilizing that. Full up on ammo, though, that's for sure. Let's go ahead and do the rocket launcher for a nice wide open space such as this. Aha, and that's why. There we go. Take him. Holy crap. Oh, man. Ah! Let's see if we can fire a shot down and catch some of those guys. Man, that one, the little one dingers that we're hitting them with from that range aren't really the best way. Okay, we can get a big combo here if we can aim it right. We're really not, though. There we go. I think we managed to get a 2-hit combo there. Let's grab all this ammunition as well. 47 health. Good enough to complete the mission, I imagine.
All right.
Not exactly where I want to be. We do have one more floor, though. We're doing decently on ammo. It's all about whether or not we get bum-rushed here.
Here we go.
Here we go. Let's do it, Mop. Let's do it, Molly. Okay, that is what I would consider a bum-rush. There we are. Man, I had to really concentrate there. Oh, buddy, how you doing? Take a look at my handgun from 3 feet away. Does it look pretty? Molly Pop sure thinks it does. All right, we definitely did okay on that run. Ow. You son of a gun. There we go. Now, I'm sure there's something else in this room. Ah, another Proxymen. There we go. Looks like the handgun actually stuns those guys. Once I start shooting, I can kind of really rush in and take him out with a couple of well-placed shots. Look at the blood spatter. I love that so much. Right on the poster of Molly Pop. Now that is poetic justice. Moving right along. Bring this out. Ah. Couple of guys there. I don't think we managed to get a combo, though. Ooh. Let's go ahead and take a quick pot shot at that guy. You son of a gun! Stupid Proxymen. Time for you. All right, that's a one shot, one kill for him. Anything else in this room? We gotta have at least one other thing. There we go. Now let's wait until he, three bullets is what he shoots. There we go. And then we can mow him down. Gotta learn their different shooting patterns. Now I'm starting to take the time to do that. Anything over there? Anything over there? I might be able to use that. There we go. Ah, we got a combo there as well. That's good. Give us a little bit of healing. Anything around the corner? Yep, there sure is. Oh, man. Kind of missing. Oh, holy crap. Oh, I hear a dog. There we go. Let's go ahead and use our rocket launcher for him for sure. There he is. Yeah, buddy. Come on, keep coming. Got something for you, sucker. Ow. That stupid flying guy got some real good damage on us, but the elevator is unlocked, and we've managed to complete yet another level. A little bit close this time, but what do you want from Molly Pop? She's not as hardy as Cleopatra Rex. Call it a day, girls.
That's all you got?
I don't know, Molly. What they had was pretty darn decent. We were getting our butts kicked a little bit there in the beginning. Now, we do have some real good credits, and one of the very first things that I'm going to do... 400 credits for that. Man, we're really going to need to save up. I'll buy that next time. Hopefully, the next raid isn't too difficult. I think we'll go ahead and do it with Cleopatra Rex. Guys, I hope you're enjoying Bunker Punks. This game is really fascinating and a lot of fast-paced fun. Join us for the team of Cleopatra Rex and Molly Pop next time. Stay foxy and much love.